The British Prime Minister and the Leader of the Opposition have faced off in their final debate before the country heads to the polls. Incumbent Tory PM Rishi Sunak and his Labour challenger Kier Starmer clashed on issues including tax, borders and gender identity. The debate turned heated at times, with Sunak regularly interrupting his opponent.
Just be straight with people.
People waiting.
How many hundreds is it? Is it 200?
I'm going to turn to the next question now.
Is it 400?
I think the Prime Minister must have put a bet on how many times he's going to interrupt me.
A poll of BBC viewers found the two were evenly matched in the debate, with a clean 50-50 split over who performed the best. With only a week until the UK casts their vote, Labour is projected to unseat the Tories and win government for the first time in 14 years.